Have you gotten your stocking stuffers for your little one yet? If not, don't panic. You're in the same boat as a lot of people, and I have some ideas for you. In this video, I'm going to give you exactly what is in my toddler and my infant's first stocking. Let's get into it. If you're new here, hello and welcome. My name is Jenny. I am a certified teacher, doctoral student, and mom of two adorable girls, Alice, who is 19 months old, and Mina, who is 3 months old. And in this video, I'm going to show you what's in my 19-month-old stocking and my 3-month-old stocking. So let me go ahead. We'll just cut to the chase, and I will show you exactly what's in them. I'm going to start with my 3-month-old stocking. This is Mina's stocking, and I have it completely filled. You can tell it's actually, there's no room left in it, so let me show you what's in it. So the first thing that is in it here at the top is a mini lovey. I have a lovey for Mina, and it has Mina's name on it. This mini lovey was $14.95. This is a Disney baby brand lovey, and I got her name embroidered on it. So this was $14.95 for this little lovey that goes in there. Also in Mina's stocking is a crinkle book, a Winnie the Pooh crinkle book. I thought it was super cute. It folds all the way out. This is also Disney baby. I got this at Target. But you can also get this crinkle book on Amazon for $7.99. So this is a really cute little book. It has crinkles in it, it has high contrast pictures, it even has chewable edges here. So I thought this was pretty useful for my infant. Okay, the next thing that is in the stocking here is the, I think it's called like a Mommy Bella mushroom, and your little one's hand goes underneath here and then they can suck on the tabs of this. Now this is not a pacifier, so don't leave it in the crib with them, but for those that are starting to explore putting their hands in their mouth, which is, you know, a great milestone, you can give them this and then they can start figuring out how to put things in their mouth that way. So this Mom Bella mushroom was $6.99 and it comes in a variety of colors, but I have that in my infant's stocking so she has something that she can teeth on or just, you know, suck on while I'm observing her, and I think she's really gonna like it because she started putting her hands in her mouth a lot. Okay, the next thing in here are two little books. I'm a big fan of books. So one of them is a finger puppet book. This finger puppet book is around $6.50 depending on which ones you get. So this one is Twinkle Twinkle Little Star, and it's basically the song Twinkle Twinkle Little Star with all sorts of different finger puppet pages. It's really cute. I think Mina will like it, and I am a big sucker for books. So this book is, if you get it on Amazon, it's around $6.50. I got a set of four of them from Costco. So always check your local Costco if you're a member and see if you can find a set of books like this. And usually you can get it a little cheaper. The next thing in Mina's stocking here is a Lift the Flap book. This one is Babies in the Ocean. So this book is about $7. It comes as a whole series. There's tons of these Lift the Flap books, but as it says, it's a Lift the Flap book. But it's very colorful and it's a small book, perfect size for putting in a stocking. So I actually got two books for each of my girls, that one that's a finger puppet book and one that is a Lift the Flap book. So this one is $7 on Amazon, but there's all sorts of different titles for them. I know there's a Little Orange Truck one. So whatever it is your little one is into, you can probably find one that is something they'd be interested in. The last thing in Mina's stocking down here at the bottom is a box of teethers. So I really feel like teethers are something you need to stock up on because your little one teethes for what feels like forever. And as soon as they drop one on the floor, if you're a house like mine that has a dog, you don't want to give it straight back to them. So I actually like having this because then I can wash the teethers, put it back in the fridge to cool it, and then give it back to my daughter when it's nice and clean. So this little box of teethers, I got this off of Amazon. This box was $10.79 and it is teether box, and the brand was Haili, H-A-I-L-I. I'll put the name of it right here, but this little teether box was $10.79 and it comes with a lot of them in here. There's probably at least four. There's like a little banana toothbrush, and there's actually a finger toothbrush in here too, which is kind of nice. So if you want to use those, it actually has a toothbrush in here as well. But lots of different things for little one to teeth on. So that's everything in Mina's stocking. Now I'm going to show you what's in my toddler Alice's stocking. So here is Alice's stocking. It is also stuffed to the brim. There's plenty of stuff in it. And this is not a small stocking, so there's lots of stuff in here. Okay, so the first thing that I got her are these Munchkin bath crayons. I got these Munchkin bath crayons on Amazon, and they literally will draw in the tub, but don't panic because they wipe right off. If you are like me, your toddler might be getting a little bit antsy in the tub nowadays and you need things to keep them entertained. So these are a 5 count of toddler bath crayons. I paid $6.44 for these 5, which I think is pretty reasonable. They have larger packs on Amazon too if you want to get 10, but I really just wanted 5. 5 seemed like plenty to me. The next item and the most expensive item in Alice's stocking here is actually some training underwear. These are from Hannah Anderson, and I got them as a 3-pack set. The cool thing about these training unders is that they have like a thick fabric lining through the middle that will sop up any accidents. And they're Disney Princess print because, of course, they are. I love Disney. So this one is Rapunzel, this one is Belle, and this one is Ariel, and they're all in size extra small. So these are what we're going to be using with Alice right after Christmas to start potty training with her once she gets to the stage where she's actually wearing underwear. So this 3-pack of training unders was $25. I know if you get these kind of things at Kohl's, it's probably a lot more reasonable, but it's Hannah Anderson. I like that brand, and I know that their pajamas are high quality, so I figured I would just, you know, get the ones that I know are probably going to be high quality. So got some training unders for Alice for her stocking. All right, what else is in this stocking? Okay, oh, I know what that is. So I told you that I got books for both of my girls. So for Alice, I got a Little Blue Boat Lift the Flap book. And again, these Lift the Flap books are around $7 on Amazon. She has several of these Lift the Flap books, and my toddler in particular really likes Lift the Flap books. Anything where she can practice that fine motor skill of pulling the flaps open, she really enjoys. So this one's a Little Blue Boat. It would be a good one to actually teach colors as well. So this one is in Alice's stocking. The second book, which is the finger puppet book that I put in there, is really cute. I love this. It's Itty Bitty Yeti. So it has like a little finger puppet Yeti. I think Alice is gonna get a kick out of it. And just like the one that I showed you in Mina's stocking, it has a little finger puppet along with the book. So it keeps your little one a little more engaged in the story while you use the finger puppet over here. So this will be about $6.50 on Amazon if you get it from Amazon. I got mine at Costco in that box set, so hopefully if you have a Costco membership, you might be able to find these in there. But I have bought them on Amazon too because they're really cute. There's one that's I Love You More Than Ice Cream. There's lots of different finger puppet books that you can look into. So this is something else that is in Alice's stocking that was $6.50 on Amazon. We've got a few more things in Alice's stocking down here. We filled it all the way to the bottom. The next thing that I have in Alice's stocking is one of her favorite things on planet Earth, and that is bubbles. So these are the Sun Squad bubbles. I actually ordered them off the Target website, and it came with 6 of these for $4, which I think is pretty reasonable, to be honest. And Alice just, she really likes bubbles. She likes blowing bubbles. Anything bubble related is awesome, and I figure we're gonna work on that fine motor skill of twisting caps because that is something that's coming up as a milestone, so she can help me twist these open. But bubbles are something she loves. I got these at Target, and I got a 6-pack of them for $4. We're getting down to the wire here. The next thing in here is not much of a gift. Alice is not gonna be super excited, but hey, practical is still really useful. And that is Dr. Brown's toothpaste. So Alice, this is the toothpaste that she uses right now because it's fluoride free and she runs out regularly. So I put toothpaste in there because she needs it and it's the perfect size for a stocking. So Doc Brown's toothpaste you can get on Amazon very easily. I took it out of the box. It comes in a box, but I didn't want the box to take up a bunch of space in the stocking for all the other fun stuff. And this toothpaste was $4.49 and will last us probably, I would say probably maybe 2 months. Because you don't want to use too terribly much of it, but very practical thing to put in a stocking. The last thing down in here I got from Target, and I'm trying to get it out of here. It was at the Bullseye's Playground section, and it is Play-Doh, but not normal Play-Doh. It's actually bath Play-Doh. These are soaps, apparently. And it came as a set with all 4 of these in it. And all 4 of these bath Play-Dohs were $3. I looked on my receipt when I bought it, and it's at Bullseye's Playground for $3. And it actually says Play-Doh Bath on it. So you can see it says Play-Doh Bath. That's what you're gonna wanna look for when you're trying to find it. but it was at the front of my local Target for $3, which you get four of them for $3 and they're the perfect size to go in a stocking. You also could get regular Play-Doh if you can't find the bath Play-Doh, but Alice has a lot of Play-Doh right now, so I figured bath Play-Doh would be perfect, more stuff for her to be entertained by in the bath. So that is everything that's in both of my girls' stockings, and you saw that they're pretty full stockings, so I did not leave much space, but I still didn't break the bank either. And everything here is fairly practical or something that I think that they'll enjoy that's not gonna be just junk. I have a problem with junk in stockings. I hope I gave you some good ideas and you are able to get some interesting things for the stockings for your little ones. I hope this was helpful and I appreciate you watching. See you next time.